咁就話咧，當50 cm³ 一 molar 嘅 sodium hydroxide 就 mix with 50 cm³ 一 molar 嘅 sulfuric acid 啦，當然呢個係個 neutralisation reaction 啦。好啦，當佢 neutralise 咗之後，究竟個 resultant solution 嘅 pH 究竟係幾多啦？咁當然啦，我哋第一樣嘢咧，即係寫曬條 balance equation 啦。你可以即係如果唔係咁熟嘅話，咁其實咧就變咗做 sodium sulfate 同埋即係水啦。咁因為咧呢個 sodium sulfate 咧，佢本身咧係一個 strong acid 同 strong alkali 產生出嚟嘅 salt。咁所以其實佢 neutral 嘅，佢係唔影響個 pH 嘅。咁所以咧個 solution 嘅 pH 係幾多咧？就 depends on 究竟你有 excess 嘅 acid 啦，定係有 excess 嘅 alkali 嚇。咁如果好似呢一個 case 咁啦，我哋望一望啦。咁呢度係零點。個 number 冇啊，呢個 0.05 mol 嘛，即係50/1000再乘以1.0啦。咁呢個都係 0.05 mol 喎。咁但係咧，因為sulfuric 係一個大 base acid 啦，咁所以咧佢嗰個 mol ratio between acid 同埋 alkali 就1:2啦。咁即係話咧，我哋原來咧0.05 mol 嘅 sodium 係足曬 VS 嘅話咧，只係需要0.025 mol 嘅 sulfuric 嘅啫。OK。好啦，咁即係話呢佢 react 完之後呢原來有 excess 嘅 sulfuric acid 喎，咁佢個 number mole 呢就 0.025 咯。但係呢因為呢嗰個 sulfuric acid 佢自己本身係一個大 base acid 啦，咁所以呢喺裏面佢個 hydrogen ion 嘅 hydrogen ion 嘅 number mole 幾多呢就要乘返2啦。咁即係呢 0.05 mole 囉。好啦，咁 0.05 mol 係講緊喺幾多 volume 嘅 solution 裏面呢，其實就 50 cm³ 加 50 cm³ 即係 100 cm³ 囉。係咪撈埋咗 100 cm³ 囉。好啦 ,100 cm³ 嘅話你咪將 number mole 除返個 number, 個 volume 啦。咁你就計到呢佢係等於 0.5 molar 啦。咁即係呢喺個 resultant solution 裏面個 hydrogen ion 嘅 concentration 就係等於 0.5 molar。你附落咗佢之後呢我哋計到嘅答案呢就係 0.6 啦。所以答案呢就係 boy 啦。啊唔係喎計咗出嚟 0.3 應該。咁答案應該係 A 啦。個 pH 應該係 A 啦 ,0.3 啦。